This is freaking recording. Everything. That's definitely freaking recording. Oh my. Right. Perfect. Fantastic. That's recording. You're recording without crashing. Can I see my little cursor thing on there? That's great. Amazing. No problems thus far. Play the damn game. Play the freaking damn game. Chuck Norris settings. Hit enter. We're in. Made in Unity. Steam page. Go away. Don't need to see you right now. You better load. It is the eve of Christmas Eve. And I don't have any Christmas games. Unfortunately, I should have put more effort into it. I'm very disappointed in myself. It is very warm in here all of a sudden. Not for you. Load, damn it! Yes, we have sound. We have answer not. Is that a freakishly large camera, or is that just like a big massive pin on the guy's face? No time to investigate. Play.
Hey, Zach. Okay, I wasn't calling for anything in particular. I just wanted to talk to you. It's not that I'm bored or anything. Not at all. Tuesdays are always a lot of fun. And Stacy got that right. Fucking Stacy. As if I didn't have enough work already. Anywho.
The plant is dead.
Book this your destination, okay? Since you're not over busy working from home. No, mister, you're not fooling me. I know you didn't forget about it. Yep, I saw the catalogs on the table, Zach. Learn to hide your evidence, sweetheart.
Oh, she found my porn stash.
And I also know how much you love these messages, but come on. Sometimes it's just a dream of you answering the phone so I don't feel like a crazy person talking to herself all the time.
Why not just unplug it?
Jeff's coming. Okay, talk to you later. Love you.
Just unplug the phone. Bye! Bye, whoever you are. Oh my god, that is some slow panning. Crank that stuff up. There we go. Yes, resume the game. Oh, there we go. Oh, we've wrecked this place. My god, what the hell were we doing? Video games? Newspaper? We can zoom in our eyeballs. Right. What's the main article that we have here? We got, do we have enough? Coding may destroy the world now. We like monochrome pictures. That's nice. And what we got? Oh, it kind of repeats itself. It says, Lisa loves to go shopping. Tomorrow she is going shopping. She needs a new pair of shoes. She wants to buy...
Hey, sorry. I just finished. I get stuck again.
I'm reading.
Stacy and her great habit of leaving work early. Yeah,
yes.
As usual.
That's,
you know,
nice, lovely.
I had to proofread our whole paper before it went to print.
Wow.
Anyway,
that's great. That's...
I'll be home in about an hour.
That's
hey, can
nice.
You get the chicken out of the freezer for tonight?
I'm Maybe. Reading. Oh, fine. Love you too. So, apart from, there seems to be a lot of stuff here if I want to have a look, but I need to get the chicken out of said fridge. Is the door open? That door's open. That's weird. What's out there? That looks interesting. So, okay, open the fridge. There, that's nice and straightforward. And that appears to be some very... I
Beck,
shut myself in the fridge.
From the drugstore? I just
from
the
drug. Drugs, please.
The beers right now.
Yeah? Oh, beer. Well, you lovely.
Could answer the phone, it might make things easier for me, but yeah.
Right, I'm coming. Wait, answer.
Please do check if there are any left before you make me buy new ones, okay? Love you. See ya.
Right. Okay. I gotta find.
Beck, do you need anything from the
I just replayed
store?
The damn thing. Damn.
I just stopped to buy cigarettes. And
where's
I'm
the beer gonna be? In here?
Right
in the fridge?
Now.
Keeping cold. No.
Well, if you could answer the phone, it might make things easier for me. But yeah, just
What's that
call
say?
Me back quickly if you want.
Admire
some.
Someone else's beauty
oh,
without questioning your own.
Please do check if there are any left before you make me buy new ones. Okay. Love you. See ya.
I swear she changed her accent in that call. Right. Okay. Fridge. There should be beer in the fridge, right? We've got some obvious branded drinks. We got some weird untextured jars. Some Chinese food, obviously. A empty bowl. Anything else in that? No. Just some branded stuff in the open drawer. Booze!
Back,
oh, goodbye.
But actually, I'm calling because I'm stuck in traffic right now. Can you believe this?
I can't believe how you zip around the city.
Yeah. Traffic at almost 8 p.m. What the fuck, right?
Yeah.
That definitely makes me want to be on a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I know. You're always right, I know. But you don't need to get out all the motorcycle ads before I arrive, you know? I'm not gonna buy one today. Okay, don't get too bored while waiting for your dear wife to crawl home.
My dear wife! Wifey McWifeson. Okay, what was I reading? I was reading this before she interrupted me. So it says, she thinks red shoes are pretty. She will buy a pair of shoes at the mall. Lisa usually shops at the mall. The mall is only a mile from her house. She just walks to the mall. If only takes her 20 minutes, tomorrow she will go to 4 different shoe stores. Tomorrow it's Saturday. The mall always has sales on Saturday. If the sale price is good, Lisa might buy 2 pairs of shoes. Lisa loves to go shop. It just repeats. I don't know what that reference is to sleep at night. She's taking creepy pictures of me. Oh, I got a magazine under there. What's that say? Travel magazine. Travel Dream. 4 exotic destinations to discover in Asia. Special family? I don't have a special family. This month, the mystery at Iceland's volcano. It's erupted. What a mystery. Glad we've solved that. The Adventures of Paul Prospero. Prospero reminds me of Prosecco. Drink. Okay, so apparently somewhere around here, there's going to be a motorcycle book. That's a motorcycle book there. Oh! And purchased. Oh, take out. Yes, take out controller. I guess I'll use my mouse. There we go. Oh. I've done it, sweetheart.
Hey, it's odd. I'm still stuck.
What's wrong now?
Traffic jam, but I don't know. Something's weird. Cars are barely moving 1 inch an hour. First, I thought it was an accident, but it looks like cops are inspecting the cars as if they were.
Bang, bang.
I wonder what's going on.
Fish.
Have you heard anything about a terrorist attack?
Teeth?
Like. On the radio or the paper?
Ooh. Hey there.
I really hope not.
Whoa!
Call me back as soon as you can, okay?
Honey, something's wrong with the upstairs! Quick! Something's wrong with the upstairs. It's been blocked by a washing basket full of red velvet? And the ceiling! I don't get it. What was that squeaky noise then? Is something actually here with me? Hello? Right, okay, I'm gonna have a look at the radio.
Breaking news! If you're planning on going in and out of the City of Roses, you'll have to be patient. Unexpected traffic jams have paralyzed the city of Portland. Many people are still trying to get home as we speak. The cause is still unknown, but Helen, I'm sure, is just another poor dog locked in a car. More on that later, but now, here's some jazz.
Some jazz, that was some great jazz there. There's a lot of references to other games here. I like this. How to Lorem Ipsum, Landscape and Photography. This is not a random book. 1001 Symptoms. A Donnie Darko poster, but it's Don Darko. Well done. Yvonne de la Brere, or known wild, whatever. Physically Therapy, How to Treat Back Pain. Treats. Stacy wrote this. Really? Because she keeps causing a pain in my neck. Oh yeah, I need to tidy this crap, don't I? Oh no, newspaper. I gotta find a newspaper somewhere. Wait, there was a newspaper over here. Is this the newspaper that's gonna tell me about attacks? And too much monochrome? No. It's not allowing me to do anything with it. Ah, there's some newspapers there. What's this? It's burning. Everything is awesome. Is that, Lego movie reference? The Big Fire. Let's Unity. Coding may change the world now. Ah, there, I see something by my front door. I'm on my way! Twitching my eyeballs as I do so. Hello. Wyoming on fire. Destructive fire gaining ground in Wyoming. Wyoming Fire Department, the firemen are up against the worst fire of the decade. New archaeological discovery in Kenya? Kenya. The archaeological team led by Professor Jean Raymond in Kenya discovered this week a new specimen of dinosaur presumed to be dated from the Paleolithic Age. The bones and structure of the specimen are in great shape, almost intact, declared Professor Raymond. It's really difficult to date this discovery since it's a whole new species we discovered here. And is that a picture of the whoops. Scandal in the scientific community. United Kingdom. Could it be possible that an alien life finally encountered Earth? That is the subject of Liquid Light, the scientific paper in the heart of the scandal. The debacle that is shaking the scientific community of Europe is getting more attention since NASA and CDC have an eye on it. British astrologist Dr. Brennan, working as head of the scientific section of the London Middlesex University, is in the heart of the hurricane after revealing his latest research paper. His colleagues all over the country, I'm guessing, are questioning the potential discovery, even raising suspicions over the mental health of the yet respected professor. Something according Nan even states the potential threat the alien could represent. NASA has yet to release a communique of press, but so there's a couple of things. Slowly they morph. There's a screenplay in the other room, something to do with morphing, by Cassandra of Troy, I think. So what are these? These are possibilities of what's causing the delay. Dangerous psychiatric patient escapes and scares drivers on Route 26. Right, Portland, around 3 p.m. on Sunday, drivers on their way to Portland through Route 26 got a big scare. Indeed, a man described as extremely tall and barely clothed started walking on the busy driveway as the cars drove by him. Witnesses say that he stood in the middle of the road and then tried to follow the cars. When we passed him by, he stared at us with a strange look on his face. Others reported that the man tried to jump onto their car and attack them. Standing still simulator. I got an achievement for reading the paper? Cool. Alright, I'll take it. Others reported that the man tried to jump onto their car and attack them. Most simply observed the man they described as disorientated, standing on the side of the road. Authorities didn't take long to take the deranged man into care and remove him from the area. The police liaison, David DePine, revealed the man was a patient of the Newmark Psychiatry Ward that escaped earlier that day. Authorities have not yet revealed the identity of said patient, but claimed the situation was under control and that the man was not a danger to the population anymore. Newmark Hospital failed to provide any new information or comment on the case and is remaining silent. It was all more fear than harm in the end. Well, he was chucking himself onto cars. I don't know about you, but that would scare me.
Hey, Zach,
what? Yes?
You won't believe it. A cop
I don't.
All get out of our cars and now we're all waiting for a bus? No explanation? I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Neither do I.
All my work in the car. Like, how am I gonna get it back?
The cake is a lie!
British night. Not to mention, you're not answering the frigging phone and it's really frustrating. What are you even doing? Did you get all the messages?
No, I'm ignoring you.
Asleep, I will find out, you know.
Oh damn, she's onto me.
A mess on the couch and you never clean up. And
Gotta clean up.
A bus has arrived. Wait.
Yes? Wait there, I'm on the coffee table. I am on the coffee table.
I'm gonna get on the bus. Okay, I'll call you back.
Alright, you call me back. I'm gonna have a look around this house and clear up my evidence. I forgot about that. Put that back. Fantastic. It just morphs its way through the, sofa. I can't believe I forgot that word. Oh, and this as well. Yeah, clean that up. What about this mess?
What's the point of having a phone if you don't answer it? Sleep at night,
because you keep ringing anyway.
Anyhow, I'm on the bus. It's supposed to take us out of the city. I don't know exactly where they'll drop us, but I'll manage to find a way home.
Yeah, is the bus taking you the right way?
Ooh. Under control. Whatever this is.
Oh.
The strangest thing is that no one even knows what's going on.
Apparently, I don't use the phone.
Strange things happen all over town. Did you hear anything back home?
No, I've been asleep, remember?
Normal?
Nothing's normal here. The outside is pink!
Alarming, but you still have the gun somewhere, right?
Is a gun in this house?
It's still loaded, isn't it?
You left a loaded gun in this house?
I have no idea what it could be, but I've seen strange people standing on the side of the road, like they popped out of nowhere and
You playing with me?
Please,
this is a joke, isn't it?
Hear or see anything, or
I can't call you.
Just to let me know you're not dead.
I don't know your number. All I can do is replay. I can't really ring her. She left there's some weird keys. Okay, apparently there's a gun around here, so I'm gonna have a little search around the house. I like this reference. I seen that. The cake is a lie. Nice bottle reference. What? There's gotta be more. There's tons of references. Caretaker of the year. I let my plant die again. You're a monster. No, you're the monster. Sticky note. Nothing in there. Oh, I like that little bit of art there. Yeah, rock and roll grandma! Cell of an Adventure, Scrambled Eggs Queen. Why are you using a wok to make scrambled eggs? I don't microwave my scrambled eggs. I think that's an abomination. Anybody that, you know, microwaves your scrambled eggs, just do it in a saucepan. Just don't be lazy, like. It's simple. It takes 10 minutes. Just mix it. Mix 3 eggs together. Yes, 3 eggs. Put some milk in, a little bit of black pepper, whisk that up, melt some butter, and then once that's melted, I usually put cherry tomatoes in mine. Fry those a little bit until they're soft, then smush them up, and then put the egg in, and then just keep stirring. Put it on a medium heat. Wouldn't think you'd be getting, you know, cookery instructions out of me. Cooking tips out of me. There you go. Scrambled eggs. Just make sure it's cooked. Make sure all the liquid is gone. If it's black, you've overcooked it. Apparently my PC's broke. That's no good. This game has no jump, no save. Still looking, what about... Oh, I found the safe. I found a safe. Right. So, I've got a combination, a 4-digit combination, to be exact. I've got some music by here. I got music. At the fireside. It is piano music. And I have a piano. Wait, though. See what it sounds like. It's going to be a lot lower. I'm actually stressed and trying to reach the keys. It sounds something like that. Anyway, it's probably not it. Who done that? Oh, it's Tchaikovsky. Okay, somewhere around here there's got to be a combination. My initial reaction is that it's something to do with fish. I got first, second, fourth. We're missing third. Let's try and see if we can find the third image. Hey, baby, how you doing? My wife looks fantastic at times. Right, gotta find a picture, gotta find a picture, gotta find a picture. It's gotta be somewhere around this house, somewhere around this house. Oh, I can pick you up. Oh yeah, that was the morphing from earlier. Was that something to do with it? I can't change the pages, so I doubt it. No other drawers can I open. I cannot put the radio back on. What about around here? What are you? Receipts? What the hell did we pay that much money for? Invoice for Adco? What's Adco? I don't know. What are you? Dear Esther, thanks for the dick pics. Oh, that's not dick pics, that's dog pics. Oh, there. Third one. A sheep. There's one sheep. There's more stuff in the other ones. I'm guessing. I think that might be the combination. Wait, one sec. Okay. First, there's 5 fish in the first. 3 bulbs? And 2 teeth. Why 2 teeth? I make my teeth hurt. Oh, 5. If so, 5-3. There was 1 sheep and 2 teeth. So 5-3. 1-2. 5-3-1-2? 5? No, game, you failed me. No! Wait, enter that. Okay, cool. 5-3-1-2. Oh! I work. I've got a revolver. Take the revolver.
Zach, pick up the phone for God's sake. What are you doing?
No.
Do you even hear it ring?
No, it doesn't! It doesn't ring. Really doesn't ring.
Zach, if you hear me, the boss dropped us somewhere near Pinwheel Street, and they told me a shuttle to Campo Santo would come any minute. I'm almost there, okay?
Okay.
An old guy said that aliens have come. That's what we're facing. That they're everywhere, and... God, that doesn't make sense, right? Aliens?
No!
Come on. He said crazy things, and he had like a panic attack, so some cops had to calm him down, and... Well, listen... According to a security guard, the shuttle will drop...
I left the fridge open.
...at 10 sharp. Please make sure you're here at 10 o'clock, Zach, okay? Please.
How can I? I haven't bought the bike yet.
Keep an eye on the clock and don't let me down.
I can't shut the fridge.
That's insane. Just call me back, please.
It's okay, honey. They look like they got a bullet in the head. Because I've got a gun. What the hell is that thing? A clock. clock. Where's the clock? Yeah, she said keep an eye on the time. Keep an eye on the time. We don't own a clock. There's a clock. Oh, that was...
Zach, wake up, please.
Am I dreaming?
Okay, I finally got on the shuttle.
This is gonna be on edge.
Why it arrived so late. That alien story spread and now everyone's convinced we're like invaded down here.
I'm getting... Why are you speaking like that?
Everyone's so tense. I can't wait for this night to end.
Neither can I.
Please, Zach.
It's getting dark.
Come call me back, please.
I'm awake.
I really need to
I'm a floating
hear your
head.
Voice right now. I don't know what led to this strange creature's bullshit, but please lock everything up, okay?
Oh, stay lock inside. Everything.
Lock up
yes.
the windows, too. You stay
windows.
Inside until I come back, okay?
Okay, shush.
Don't
now, let me...
anything come in.
I need you to shut up. Please. Okay, cool. Lock up. Lock up. Why was the door even open? Why was the door even open? That's daft. That's daft. Why is every damn window and door open? I don't like this. I don't like this. They're all locked. Except the front door, I'm guessing? Okay.
Zach?
What?
Zach. Come and get me, Zach. It's
yeah.
true. They attacked us. We had an accident and... Oh my god. They jumped on the shuttle and... Come and get me, please. They're here. It's real. It's real.
It's real?
Zach, please come and get me because I'm really scared of my friends.
Pinwall Oh, hell no. Why is that red? I'm coming up. Wait. If it's aliens, I'm locked and loaded, love. Oh. What? I was an alien? No! Oh my god, that was really good. For a short game, that was a really good twist at the end. Thank you, Marie and Nicholas. Damn, he was an alien all along. She was in control of an alien. When you think about it. I really enjoyed that. That was really well. I was not expecting that. I was expecting to be firing that revolver into the air. Saving June. We need to save June. I didn't even know that was her name until the very end anyway. So that was Answer Not. And following that, it was a great time for my computer to crap out on me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and like always, I hope to see you guys in another one of my next videos. Goodbye, guys.